Well, I know how disappointed you must be, Müller, but think of the good you are doing here.
How far?
Oh, and by the way, there will be a little something extra in your paycheck next week. Well, carry on.
Well, look who's home, our boy in service.
What happened? Was I me life too tough for you?
You're going to laugh. I almost ended up a guard in Stalag 13.
What?
That's right. Old Clink was at the induction center looking for replacements.
Did he see it?
I kept sneezing all the time. I don't think he recognized me. Where's Carter?
He's wiring the TNT. We'll all be out of work tomorrow.
Wouldn't you know it? Right before I get my raise.
Well, it's home for dinner. The wife and kinder. She leaves nothing behind?
Mm-hmm. But it'll be safe until they blow the whistle at the end of the next shift.
Hey, there's a tavern around the corner. I think it's called for a beer.
I got a better idea. Let's go to my place for champagne.
Find this out, will you, Schultz?
Yeah, do that, folks, will you?
Play, Joe Schultz. Play. Three, two, three.
Herr Speer, I always want you to consider our prison camp your home.
Well, Colonel, it's back to work.
Oh, so soon? Mm-hmm. Oh, please, let me help you.
The factory never stops. But I had to come and personally thank you for the use of your guard.
Oh, it was nothing if you could ever use
them. Oh, you're most generous, but the men I received this morning are quite capable.
Oh, good. Let me walk you to your car. Mm-hmm. And the work is going well at the factory, I hope.
Without parallel, when this next shift ends, we will have already produced 1,000 cannons.
Marvelous, marvelous.
There it is! 1,000 cannons!
Congratulations on a job well done.
Congratulations on a job well done.
Now what I have to say is primarily for the new prisoners. But even for the older prisoners who've heard this speech before, it would be advisable to pay attention. Forget about escape. As long as I'm in charge, escape is impossible. This is Stalag 13, the toughest POW camp in all of Germany. I, Colonel Klink, have personally trained these guards, and they never miss a thing.
Smile, Schultz. He's talking about you.
Now, as to the recent example in the cannon factory, when my guards were on the job, those saboteurs never had a chance. But it's...
seemed like the craziest thing until I found out that A.O.
So never forget. Those same guards will be watching you, and I will be watching them. No one has ever fooled me yet. Dismissed.